Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Today I have another build for you. Very simple, very basic. It's a concept of a starter base made with stone after you make it to the stone building tier. In this build, I'm going to go ahead and put in a little dock, or I guess it wouldn't be a dock, just more like a patio, so that you can keep some, small dinos out there. You can store your Ankies, you can store some raptors. And I'm going to put some steps leading down to the water, which will eventually lead into a deck, but a dock that you can go ahead and pull your boats up to and unload after being out for a long day of resource gathering. On top of the base, you're also going to see that there is a place to store some flyers. You open up the dino gate, and inside are some thatch ceilings, kind of to represent like a bird's nest kind of feel, so that you can, place your flyers in there, small flyers, RGs, or pteranodons, whatever it may be that you want to put up there. I hope you guys enjoy the build. Thank you, and enjoy. We'll be right back. Okay, folks, well, there you have it. There is a completed build as of now. Down there in the front, I do think I'm going to add a dock out into the water a little ways, but that's another time. As we come around, you can see there's the dino storage up top, little walkway right there covered that brings you from downstairs to upstairs and straight in. Yeah, I think it's a gorgeous build. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope you like it. Hit the subscribe button, like and share the video as you see fit, and I'll see you back for another build. Peace.